So I know what it looks like. It says that Spotify is there. But if you click on it, cannot find the application. And if you click on OK, nothing happens.